was here at Walawalkar Medical College to attend BSS workshop for past 2 days. And in the past 2 days, I have gained so much knowledge and experience that I am very happy. This workshop taught me proper SFSS techniques, how to gown properly, how to glove with no touch technique. Then I got to know about the surgical knots, and even I got to practice them with rope and then suture material, and even to do it on tissue. And there was also examination which we had to pass, so I have got good confidence now. And this is I think first time that I have seen tissue sample being provided for suturing, end-to-end anastomosis, vein patch, and this is a facility which is like not available in anywhere else in the country. And this is a very good course for people who are interested in the surgical branch. They can learn about the basic surgical techniques, the international standards that are practiced. And since the course is being conducted by the Royal College of Surgeons of Edinburgh, UK, so it is a very good opportunity for people who are preparing for MRCS and PLAP. And even at the end of the workshop, there is a hands-on laparoscopic workshop, laparoscopic hands-on, so people get to know how to do the course.